when I'm playing, this is something I learned off my dad. I'm just watching my dad play guitar. There's the, is that the butt of the hand? I think that is the heel of the hand, maybe, is dampening all the time, but doing it rhythmically. I mean, that's standard guitar practice, to dampen the strings with the heel of the hand. Everybody does it. But there's a certain rhythm with it when you're doing it. It's almost like a drum beat.